found some more monoliths that were more interesting than anything that was available on Alpha 16. We added some additional options for 24-hour cycle, daylight length, lock durability, loot abundance. Normally it wouldn't go any further than 120 minutes, I don't believe. Daylight length, you go all the way to 22 minutes. But I think I'll leave those as they are. Loot abundance. You can put 5%. I added 1000%, but I'm gonna test out the 500%, at least for a few minutes. So we'll see what it looks like. So I'll probably loot a house or two and then go back and change it back to 100%. Chat. Okay. Let me in. Oh, right. It's almost night time. A utility. I never did use my points. I has eggs. I already checked this house again, didn't I? I don't know if it's respawned yet. Okay. I'll take some seeds. Wrenches. That might just be scrap material. Ooh, that'll take. Aw, who left that hanging open? That's too much garbage. What? Of course, the one container I would need to loot is empty. standing here, it's kind of quiet. To see the difference. No? Yeah, I do need that. Treasure location to 5 meters. Good, good. We need, yeah, agility level 10 to be able to get the last thing. Craft hunting rifle, pistol, cement mixer, mini bikes. So, see if I have everything. Force, iron, spring, mechanical parts. I think I do a spring. Mechanical parts. Okay, so. Well. Haha! Make a cement mixer. Excuse me. Looks like something fun to use. Hmm. answer has been made. Shouldn't be getting stoned at this hour. I do need to remake those stairs. I hate how to do that. That's all I get. Ugh. I need 2 eggs. Someone wanting a link to my channel, so let me what was it? Leaning bear fire. Okay. There we go. I got 4 different weapons. So I got an email from the Daily Inspirational Quotes. You can become blind by seeing each day as a similar one. Each day is a different one. Each day brings a miracle of its own. It's just a matter of paying attention to this miracle. don't think these additional options could have been done in Alpha 16. Otherwise, I'm sure they would have been done. But I'm going to ask anyways. Red lights. Players choose non-human models. You want to play as wolves or bears or something? No. I don't see that happening. Let's see. Sniper turret ammo, half scrap time. Ooh, I need that. Do that for next time. Sniper turret, I don't really need. Better XP balancing, blah. Crude torch grenade. Bargain bin is now open. Yay! Ooh. Okay. Past midnight. Okay. So I'm either gonna loot or gather stones. And what else do I need? Oh. I gotta smelt some stones in the forge. So I should probably make a second forge for that, really. So awesome to have a scope. Okay, everything else is okay for the moment. Yeah, gotta get some stone for sure. And lots of it. wandering horde just yet. There's plenty of desert so I can dig up sand. This is like one big fat town, isn't it? Chowder, potatoes, and corn. That's supposed to be the good stuff, I hear. So obviously, now it feels like I don't get enough sham sandwiches. Just can't come quick enough. Hey, Shug. Maybe I'll be adventurous and go out at 3. Start whacking some rocks. How many I need exactly. Cardo is following me. Thank you for the follow. That is awesome. Okay. There we go. Smooth steps. How's it going, Uncle Sam? I am. Maybe I should go north. Somebody's gotta have a medicine cabinet up north. Today is airdrop day. So maybe, just maybe, there'll be some beakers in there. Howdy, Mardo. Game's treating me pretty good. As I was saying a little while ago, I found some more mod lists that lets you, well, it puts additional options for game time and loot abundance and block durability. Steps of a feral white, so let's hope I'm mistaken. Let me put my shotgun back there. Because usually the shotgun is my go-to weapon for fast zombies. So paint arts. No beakers in there. Okay. is my own... This is my solo game. Is that normal?
Thank you.
want to wear armor. Oh my gosh, he's big. Yogi Bear. Nice. We have animal friends now. He's a dead one. Oh, Beaker, where art thou? I need beakers. Find some beakers. Whee! Nah, I'm not gonna. Is she a feral? Oh! Pretty sure the only beakers I've found have been the poppin' pills shops and stores. It's a hardware store. I haven't been quite lucky enough to find a poppin' pills yet, but I'm hoping today's airdrop will have one. If I don't find one anywhere else. Cardio. I don't think I'm gonna find it in here. Maybe upstairs? Books? Have to go inside to go upstairs. Let's see. Don't see any puppies, but I see quite a crowd. Glow beakers. Wait. Ugh. That's the same motel I searched yesterday. Pretty sure it is. Yeah. Searched all them places. Thought I was going to be a passing gas with no pumps. Wear the armor and then cover myself even more. So taking all those painkillers, really? Alright. check this place. I think I've checked it already. That's bright. Bright, bright, bright. That's all the water I get. I need another drink. Sense around here. To get me another vehicle. Really? All that shit and no beakers. Just bust my buttons. Some ice fittings. What does that do again? Greatly decreases, duct tape, polymers, mechanical parts. Leather. Now do I have it? Woohoo! Hey, PB, how's it going? I'm gonna change the settings back real quick. The mod I just put in my armor is supposed to greatly decrease the movement penalty and stamina. I'm done, let me know. All right, PB. I'll take a look. Just found a hole. Just found an airdrop full of goodies, but no beakers. What do I have to do to get a beaker around here? Well, I need two beakers. Okay, cool. Nice. Oh, I don't know where to go. Where have I not been? I think I pretty much covered all the towns. Or this whole town, anyway. I haven't been up here. Let's see, which way do I need to go? Northeast? Probably need to fix all my Castle Corvus badge and notifications and stuff. I'd be scared to ride a bike like this. I think this thing here has a small, well, gotta get around to the right side. Check out that whisper.
Thank you.
Nope. Another bear pen. Oh, hello. This looks like a good place. sigh. Nice. Just kind of sticking with the medicine cabinets and this is the one that has three stories. Nice. All right, one more story to go. Thank you. That's it? If I had kept the loot abundance up where it was, I would have found one. Bugger. Deal with all my points. I should be able to max out my attributes. is that in the fortitude? Alan. Winter Sail, huh? Kingslayer Bundle. Meh. Lida B, the evolution tumbler. My brother would like that. Outside. And it's gonna be day 14 anyway, so how frightening is that? I think I'll try the same thing. Hiding on top of the passing gas. I think I have a way to keep the zombies from getting to the very, very, very top. Okay. Okay. Just taking a peek at my whispers. Warframe. Well, it kind of looks like a fun game from what I've seen. Maybe I should max out my Parker. Just gonna get one more point. Shadows get creepy sometimes. miss that now, do we? There we go. Ha 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 ha. Watch me jump. I ran out of stamina. I should get some munchies pretty soon. How's it going, Mr. Marlins? Okay, I think I got enough. So get that going while I'm at it. We have 1 skill point. Well, hopefully by the time I hopefully Hopefully by tonight I'll have more. More points. Put that away for right now. It's 249. I guess I'll see what time the real time is by the time nighttime approaches. Because a lot of times I like to end the stream right before the Horde Night begins, and then that way, next stream I can kick things off with the Horde Night. I like the lighting effect on these forges in Alpha 17. Do I need to have this crossbow on me? Do you have a Horde base? Not really. It's not going to be here. I might use the same gas station I went with last time. I just need to remember where it is. Where was it? I saw... See, right before I came back home, I think there was a ostrich motel. Maybe another time I can hide out on top of that. Hey, fatso. Been so preoccupied with trying to find beakers. Rude burpee McBurk Tristan. This is it. So what I had done last time was I had nerd-pulled my way to the roof here. They broken through this glass here. So then I nerd pulled even higher. Then they had come up through here. So I think what I'll do is I'll bust this part of the ladder, the top part of the ladder. We won't be able to make it up here. The whole place down. Probably, it might have been the cop, because I had a cop in the last horde. Where'd you come from? sniper rifle has... I don't know. Finally make it down. Not skin these guys, can I? Shot. Don't have an AK yet, so not quite ready to stand in the middle of the thing. Ooh, vitamins. I am well. Bullet to the dome piece, yep. Now, don't know what else to do except keep trying to find a beaker. Thank you. might help, maybe? Human tank, rawr. One more point. No chance. Drugs dehydrate you. 90%. Yes! Chance to develop withdrawal signal symptoms. Drugs are 50% more effective. Looks like I've never been in here before. To chem station? I highly doubt it. What you got for me, dude? We got goodies. And what's this? Just got an idea. Is it gonna be a good idea or a bad idea? I'm not sure. Yeah. see, is an AK gonna help? Maybe. Sometimes I have nights where I just stand in the open and try to fight the zombies, but on a different game file I have, it doesn't work too well. Let's see how we're doing here. Do-do-do-do-do. It's actually my second AK, but I run out of ammo for sure. Let's see, I'll scrap that. Actually, I might put that in. Just sell those. Treasure quest, I can do those, but I'm gonna pay a visit to the trader first. I can hope and pray. See if they have some beakers for sale. Now I hope and pray that they will, but today I am still just a bill.
Thank you, Survivor. Check back soon. I get new merchandise daily.
Well.
Be seeing you.
Yeah, not there. Trader down here. Yeah, so south. I wonder if there's another town. Assign you jobs now? Yes, they can. pretty nice, actually. Give you some coins, and then they give you an item or two, depending on your attributes. So if you're bored enough... I'm not gonna do it. Oh my god, it's 12 already. Jesus.
Howdy, survivor. Make yourself at home.
No beakers here either.
You have a great day now.
We'll try to have a great day in the zombie apocalypse. Working chem station, so if I need one, I can come all the way down here. What a pain in the butt! No beaker! That was funny. You see me on a freaking gyrocopter, man. I mean, how the hell do you control those things? What was that? Oh. Trying to come after me. Come on, pedal! That was very Pee Wee Herman-like. Yeah, I totally meant to do that. I need to get some drinks, man. Take one more. Let me grab a shovel. Let me grab the good shovel. No points. Didn't sell those like I was planning to. Oh well. Let's see, how far do we have? 1.3 kilometers. Your house is in a prime location by the lake, near the trader, close to town. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought when I first found it. I'm like, hey! This is my place. close to different biomes. Yeah, at first I was afraid I would never get out of the desert. Come on. Holy hell, another traitor. Can you assign jobs to NPCs? I don't think so. We have another town happening here. Nice. I think I'll stop there. I was hoping to find some coins because I put all mine away, but that should be enough, I hope. The hell the entrance is. Here it is.
Something you like?
Has a bigger explosion radius. Is that it?
Thank you, Survivor. Check back soon. I get new merchandise daily.
don't know what he was aiming for. I don't know why I'm so thirsty already. So happy to see you. He jumped for joy, right? Isn't there something I can cook with this? No. Sham chowder. I don't have potato or corn. One potato, six corn. Well, I need to learn how to build a farm. Ooh, it's cold. How's it going, reclining gamer? Actually getting ready to wrap it up for today. And begin the next stream with a horde night. Sounds kind of gross. Being the sham chowder? Where do you hear what goes in the sham sandwiches? The sham, you know, this stuff. Empty can, rotting flesh, large bone, animal fat, and paint. Yeah, we're gonna eat rotting flesh and large bones and paint. Good stuff. Yeah, 17, yeah. I didn't know you could make it now. Okay. Just about finished organizing things. So I think we have enough people on that I can find someone to raid. Ooh, Max Fox. How about that? A PC like soon. Oh. Metal Max? No, I mean Max Fox Gaming. Like, who doesn't know Max Fox? Either him or Nyrok. Not PG, okay. So yeah, I think I will go ahead and raid Max Fox. Raid! So I want to thank everybody for coming by. Let's see, tomorrow's Tuesday, so I should be back for the day 14 horde. I'll see you guys next time.
I didn't think so. I didn't think it worked with ML. It's very segmented. It doesn't have very mammalian properties like legs, for example. So yeah, it was quite a good answer. All right, and I think we are having another raid. And Cryptogirl, thank you so much for raiding with a party of four. That's very much appreciated. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Right, so let's go ahead and continue. So, there were the answers to the trivias, guys. Well done for everyone who just got a shout-out in the stream. Congratulations for getting all those answers as well. And for all the interesting answers and comments of the day as well.